pretty nice night out.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot to mention. Did you hear those stories about some guy's been going around the city attacking people?
No.
It's crazy.
Really? I hope he doesn't come around this side of town.
Yeah, well, if he does, I think we'll be able to take him on.
Yeah. What usually happens to people who are attacked?
Well, not many came back, but the ones who did come back and told the story.
So, what are the stories that they tell?
Well, some of the stories go that he's faster than anyone could see. Others say that he's the best hider that there ever was.
Huh.
So it's kind of hard to stop him.
Looks like we can probably do it.
Maybe tomorrow.
Maybe.
We'll go hunt for him.
Alright, let's stop here and take a break. And you can tell me more about this guy.
Well, there's not much more to say. Not many have seen him.
Really? It's wonderful when I'm seeing him.
The best place we could probably look at is like a hidden place or a dark one.
What's that noise? It's coming from down there.
I don't know if we should look down there.
Probably not. Should we get out of here?
I don't know. Let's do it.
It's gone. You think it was him?
I don't know.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's get back to the house.
Nick, what are you doing?
Do you think we should check back down here in the morning?
I guess we could. But we gotta bring stuff to defend ourselves if we do.
Alright.
This is dangerous stuff. Alright, let's get going.
Jacob, I still have this weird feeling that he was back there.
Well, I think we should get some sleep tonight and we'll check it in the early morning.
Sounds good. Alright, let's put this on in case we run into him. I'll leave it here so when we come back, we can get it. Check out that spot from last night.
All right. I don't hear it anymore.
Me neither. Think he's gone? Hey, yeah!
What's going on?
What is this? Think it's him?
This way.
Hey, again! You should be safe here.
Yeah, I'll jump on top of this wall and make sure that we weren't followed.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna look around and see if I can see him. Wait a second. I think I see him. Maybe if we hide here, he won't see us. Hopefully. Nick? Is that you?
No.
What you watching?
What can I do?
The only thing to do is run!
Oh, yeah? Jake! Where'd you go? I gotta find him. There he is! Alright, I gotta find a way to stop him and get Jake back. That's it. The gun at Jake's house. I'll grab that.
What?
Ah!
You all have fun at the circus?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What did you guys see at the circus?
All kinds of stuff that you see at the circus.
Yep.
Clowns, elephants.
You know what I learned? I learned they're a lot bigger in person.
Yeah, elephants, they're a lot bigger in person.
So wait, all these stories about this guy being like an excellent hider and killer, and it ends up being this?
Yeah, pretty much. Wow. There is one thing I don't understand about the whole thing.
What?
Why the big fight scene?
Well, because that would take the fun away from the game.
Yeah, I'm gonna see.
Have a flippity floppity doodah day. What you watching?
Oh.
At the no end of Hold'em. End of Hold'em.
Chris Griffin said that. Chris Griffin was the one who told us that.
I can't do it.
A hell of a bigger person.
Mike, did you win?
Yeah. I got on the ground once, but I knocked him out.
How do you feel? Mike, did you win?
Yeah, what do you guys think?
I think that was your fight.
What do you mean your fight?
Oh yeah? Ah! No, I want to come in here and be like, oh yeah, and then knock you out.
Yeah, I say, he got me on the ground once, but I knocked him out.
Oh yeah? My fight now!